Well, that's cutting it close.
This is why I ask you to obey me, Sherman. Because I'm your father, and it's my job to keep you safe.